between the April, the day you came to have a breakfast with us.
Breakfast meeting.
Praise the Lord. After that meeting, you said we should pledge, and you gave us an amount. Different categories. So, what I did, the money I wanted to pledge was not up to that amount. Mm. So I was just saving the money. But the money we don't want to get up to. So I decided to sew it like that. So and I sewed the money, and immediately I sewed the money, I got a job. Mm. A job that I applied for 3 years. They called me to bring my CV. So I just want to return the glory to God.
And you have started the work now. No wonder you are looking. You are looking like a working class person.